Vegas leading the series, one game to none after their thrilling 4-3 overtime win in game one here on Friday night. But no panic for Jake Oettinger of the Dallas Stars. They're 5-0 in these playoffs following a loss. He's been a backup through most of his career. In fact, has played more minor league games than NHL games. But given the opportunity, lineup brought to you by GoDaddy. And Pete DeBoer has his first line out, centered by Hintz, off the back wall. William Karlsson threw it right through the crease. Evgeny Dodonov couldn't handle it. Skated ahead by Eichel to Barbashev and back for Eichel. In the circle, pad saved by Oettinger. A beauty with the left leg. Max Domi quickly the other way. Nick Hague back on defense and a stop made by Aiden Hill. Midseason, but they didn't make the playoffs for the only time in the 6-year history of the franchise. From the point, deflected a couple of times. And Kiviranta has it back, a forward playing up high. Ryan Suter, that one blocked out in front. Heiskanen, it's a goal! Looked like it hit Hill and popped up in the air, went over his shoulder and into the net.
Heiskanen's down deep in the play. That's Kiviranta, as you mentioned, that's at the point. This shot actually hits Radek Fox's stick right here and deflects up over the head of Aiden Hill.
Спонсор этого обзора – компания 1xBet. Регистрируйся всего в один клик, скачивай мобильное приложение и пользуйся самой широкой линией. А мой промокод позволит получить тебе до $520 при первом депозите. Ссылка в закрепленном комментарии. Переходи прямо сейчас. Спасибо.
It was first ever overtime goal, regular season or playoffs. Harley at the line, poked away by Stone. Not the swiftest skater, but has help coming. Stopped by Oettinger, rebound Stone. And it's shot down the ice.
A little bit too far to the inside, so he can't control it. Stone, who's got one of the best sticks in hockey. Nobody steals the puck with their stick more than Mark Stone. And like Karlsson, who beat Oettinger through the 5-hole in game one, Stone wants the 5-hole here.
I mean, they really do limit the high danger chances from the opposition. Petrangelo to Marchessault. Petrangelo, Barbashev got knocked down in the slot. There's a penalty coming here against Dallas. Out of the net comes Hill for the extra attacker. Eichel down low. Eichel gets knocked down by Harley and another penalty. Wes McCauley had his arm in the air for the first one. And then when Eichel went down, Dan O'Rourke has the second. And we're looking at a 5-on-3 power play for Vegas.
Tripping. Dallas minor penalty, 44 and a third.
A full 2-minute 5-on-3. Here's the penalty on Harley as he gets his stick into the feet in the playoffs. Two of their last 21, a 5-on-3.
Midway through the first period now, 1-0 Dallas. Fox of the goal. Marchessault. Stevenson rather. Centered it. Rebound goal. Mark Stone from right out in front of the net.
It hits Lindell's foot. Thank you, says Mark Stone, and he swats it between Jake Oettinger's legs for Stone, his sixth of the playoffs. The bounce and the rebound.
It's taken away by Petrangelo. Weaving along the boards, Kolesar. In deep and flying in as usual, and he slammed Hanley into the back wall. He took a hit from Howden. Stone kept it in. Great vision as usual to see Martinez just coming on. Then a bad pass. Taken away by Roope Hintz. And there's a penalty coming here on Vegas. It's Heiskanen dumping it back for Robertson. Oettinger's out. And an extra man on for Dallas. Here he comes. It's Ben. Beautiful passing. Free puck. And taken into the corner by Ben. Robertson for Heiskanen and back for Robertson. Hintz off the stick of Lindell, possessed by Stone. And here comes the first Dallas power play of the afternoon. And after the whistle, here they go.
We'll go on their first power play. A penalty on Chandler Stevenson. So the Stars at 1-1 will go on the power play.
Lindell nudged by Marchessault. A dug free by Stone. Martinez from the point. Sent it in wide. From the point, Petrangelo with the crowd out in front. Barbashev lost the stick. In fact, they were across the line, including the trailer White Cloud, but good work by Heiskanen. to slow it down. Kolasar dodged a check, shoved by Ben, still got away from that. Centers one for Carlson. It was an aerial pass right at the top of the crease. Played across to Smith. White Cloud has room. His drive didn't have a lot on it. And gloved by Ottinger. Along the back wall, Colin Miller, the former Vegas Golden Knight, has been very physical in the first two games of this series. Here's a takeaway by Theodore, hoping for help from Howden in the crease. And finally the whistle as the puck is covered.
A pucker body to get that out. And the tip by Howden is turned aside. Ottinger's made some really good saves. Even though he's only got seven shots against him, he's made three really good saves here.
To the Lone Star State. Robertson got it free. Pavelski stopped by Hill. Smith tried to feed it through, had Wah speeding toward the net, but the pass got blocked. Here's Dodonov on his forehand. Dodonov cuts right in. Mason Marchman feeds it through for Domi. Bouncing puck. Didn't get to Sagan. It's turned back quickly. Dallas was changing. Marchessault down low. Barbashev back out in front. And good work by Haskin, and then he's tripped, and here comes another Dallas power play.
It's not the open ice.
81 Vegas got a minor trip.
Back into the play, he and Suter. Watch Haskin, and when this hits the end boards here, watch him go gone. And in the first couple of seconds after a turnover, that's the danger time for penalties. Players react.
Four new penalty killers on for the Golden Knights. 37 seconds still to kill for Vegas. Robertson, another takeaway. McNabb fell down. He's back on his feet now. Robertson, all kinds of room up high for Suter. One-timer, and the rebound goal, Robertson! Off the original shot by Dodonov.
Starts. Robertson's going to get himself loose in the slot. Watch him spin, find the puck, and how quickly that thing is delivered off the rebound from Aiden Hill. But this all starts with work by Sagan and Robertson behind the net that opens up this shot from Dodonov. It hits McNabb in the backside. Robertson's got goals in back-to-back games.
So Dallas leads again. At the side of the net, it's Hague. And Vegas on its heels a lot here in game two. That didn't happen much in game one. Eichel down low! Had Barbashev open at the left post, and they couldn't pot it by Hanley, and it's scooped up by Harley. Harley had trouble with the puck. They turn it over to Kolasar. Down low to the backhand. Carrier stop by Ottinger. Another great chance for the Vegas fourth line. 2 5-on-3 goals in the entire regular season. They've had two in these playoffs, both by Stone. Here's Eichel. Stops top of the circle. Down low, right onto the stick of Marchessault. Perhaps a little too hot to handle. You know, the officiating outstanding, and these are the very best in the league. Played back to Harley. Has some room. Sutter's one. Chipped right on goal by Pavelski. And Hill able to smother it while falling onto his back.
He finds Harley, and there's Joe Pavelski, who scores more goals without shooting the puck than anybody else in the league. Right in front of the net, and his deflection is going to send that puck back over toward Hill's glove side. If you watch the Dallas Stars morning skate, get here early enough.
This Vegas, is a minor penalty, 20, cross check.
This is a bad penalty for Stevenson to take. Stevenson are going to get tied up here. And there's the cross check. He's lucky his face didn't hit the top of the boards.
We're down to 12 seconds to go in the period. A minute 10 now on the power play. Petrangelo, crowd saying you might as well go. There's 6 seconds. He is going down. It goes to Wah, who missed the net just before the buzzer.
It felt like everybody took a breath, like the period was over, but it wasn't. And Wah just hooks this wide of the blocker side of Jake Ottinger.
Joel Hanley, hard pass. Good job by Lindell to handle it from close range. It comes to Dodonov looking at Johnston. That puck hit the mask of Hill, and he shakes his head a couple of times. Marchman gets double teamed but got the puck ahead. Now numbers for Dallas through the neutral zone. Lindell left it for Domi, and a stop made by Aiden Hill.
And runs into the shoulder of McNabb. But trying to be aggressive is one thing. As McNabb comes down there,
he tried to send it down low. Bluger looking around, ahead for Carrier. They were barely onside. Back to the line for Haig through a crowd. And taken by Johnston. Coming into the playoffs, they moved him to second line right wing in the Edmonton series. It's worked very well on this line. Haig finally got away from Glendening. Carlson behind the net. Smith, whoa, calls for it and put it right on net. Loved by Ottinger. An aspect of the series where most believe that Dallas has an advantage coming in. Ottinger, clear cut, well established, number one goalie, where Aiden Hill is a journeyman. But hard to fault Hill for what's going on here today. Marchessault, one of their best chances all afternoon, and Ottinger came out aggressively. Haig for White Cloud. Eichel, a nifty move through center ice. Speeds toward the net, and a good angle job by Ottinger. Went straight up in the air, and Ottinger covers it.
Goes up in the air, and with Marchessault and Barbashev fishing around, the puck's between his feet. It doesn't go through, and it's still 2-1 Dallas. It's getting late here for Dallas, or for Vegas, to try and break through against Dallas.
Eichel's now won 13 out of 18 faceoffs, but they turn it over. Hits! Deflected off Hill. Under 4 minutes to go. Dodonov couldn't get it out past White Cloud. Here it comes for Carlson. On the forehand rebound after the Ottinger save. Wound up. Good work by Pavelski to force back Jack Eichel. Eichel sends it in from center. Ottinger played it. Suter with Eichel in fast. Barbashev for Eichel behind the net. Centers one, and they score! Jonathan Marchessault off a beautiful feed by Eichel.
Ill-timed, terrible turnover by Ryan Suter as he lays it around the boards. It's not off the boards where his partner can get it, and it goes right to Jack Eichel. His backhand feed gets on the other side of Suter and in front of Dodonov.
Off the fresh ice, a quick carom off the back wall. And it's taken back in the neutral zone by Dallas. Petrangelo got it back. Chipped it away from Pavelski. Martinez had trouble with the puck. It went right out in front for Johnston. A golden opportunity in the first 30 seconds of overtime. Ben was bumped for a moment by Theodore. And it's lofted out by Lindell. Johnston couldn't knock it out of the air. Played ahead by McNabb. Stone across the line. Has Theodore. Theodore shot. Rebound goal! Vegas wins in overtime!
Off of Shea Theodore, and there's with Brett Howden crashing the net. Chandler Stephenson has got the open side and he puts it away. Wyatt Johnson was robbed at one end. Stephenson is not at the other. And the Vegas Golden Knights, another comeback win, a 3-2 victory in overtime.
Stevenson's seventh of the playoffs. He hadn't had his best game, had a couple of the penalties.
Заходи, если что.